Challenging all the local home builders from Arizona, the NAHB, anybody who belongs or built homes or constructs homes in Arizona, we're challenging you to the Ice Bucket Challenge. This is in memory of my brother who passed away 2 years ago from ALS, and we're becoming part of the program and part of the initiative to raise as much money for the awareness of ALS as possible. This is the Fulton Homes Ice Bucket Challenge. With all the chickens who decided that they didn't want ice buckets on their heads, so cost them $100.
I'm all wet.